Okay, Dad, so today I thought that we could answer some subscriber questions that they have asked us on our YouTube channel. This person is asking about our duct sealing process, the Aeroseal. He is wondering what happens if there's a large hole or if there's a joint disconnected in the wall. Will the sealer dump out of that hole and not be able to continue on to the rest of the system? Can the hole be detected and corrected through conventional means, allowing for the sealing process to continue?
Yes. The answer is yes. No, that's a very good question because that does happen. When they start sealing a system, A, they're going to know if there's an extreme break in the ductwork, judging by the pressures they have in the ductwork. And so, yes, many times we will manually seal the ductwork or make repairs rather than relying on the sealant. Now, the sealant can do it, but it just takes so much longer. And yes, if you have an extreme break or leak in the ductwork, that sealant, when we pressurize the system with the sealant in it, yes, it's going to escape. And so we're very careful about that. So we have ways of knowing when it is truly a leak and when it is something that we need to address manually, let's say, beforehand. Does that make sense?
We don't just start sealing.
We don't just start
That's
sealing.
why we do that check.
We do the pre-check. We measure static pressure and everything before and after, but and during. And so if it's during, many times that'll tell us something that, wait a minute, this isn't sealing up very fast. It's probably something that we can not rely on the sealant to close up, but to use
Like
other means to
so
close
it
up the
might
sealant.
need a ductwork repair
Right.
or a manual
Right.
seal.
But all of his questions were spot on. That's exactly how we do it, and so and I've done this most all my life, and I am amazed at how we can narrow down where a problem is, and we have uncovered some really incredible voids in the ductwork that you really wouldn't have been at. Where would you start looking for it if you didn't have the equipment we do, so. But there have been times that, yes, it meant cutting it into a sheetrock ceiling and things like that, but I've not seen the guys guess wrong yet. When they say, if we cut
There's a
right
hole here or
here, I
something.
think we can get to it.
Good question. Thank you very much.